so 3 to 6 inches of snow possible across New York State into Rhode Island, for example, and even Connecticut. And Boston seeing some light snow at this hour, probably going to pick up between 2 and 3 maybe inches of snow. Hartford getting a little bit more in the way of snow.